The thrill of the game isn't always accessible for every person in our community, but students at Eisenhower Elementary School are working to change that. Eisenhower's leadership team inspired the whole school to back a fundraiser for ARC Advocates to purchase an adaptive sports wheelchair for disabled individuals. The price tag on a wheelchair like this is about $1,700, and the Eisenhower community raised every penny.
We have a couple of students who actually fall into that adaptive sports category where they could maybe benefit from some of this equipment. So the nice thing about ARC is all the money stays local.
The people like me to play sports with me. I have spina bifida. It disables my legs, so I can't really walk, and I use canes to walk.
It couldn't be a sports fundraiser without a little competition. The more money each class raised, the more entries they won in a raffle. The prize? Experiencing adaptive sports equipment as they too lived with a disability.
One of the character traits we've been working on this year is empathy. When they walk in somebody else's shoes, it teaches them empathy and teaches them how to feel what other kids feel in that situation.
From passing a noise-making ball blindfolded to traveling down a court in a wheelchair, this experience brought new understanding and a bit of empathy to our students.
I love sports, and I think everybody should get to play sports if they want. We had enough money to buy a wheelchair. I was so happy because we could actually help people.
Everyone deserves a chance to be cheered on, and this wheelchair for ARC will help with that. So a job well done to the Eisenhower community and their leadership team for taking the ball and organizing this fundraiser with a worthy cause.